fuck's going on?
Dog Eyes shut up Winston's mother's restaurant tonight.
Winston, I just heard. Your mother?
She's fine. But two of our people were killed, and a couple customers were wounded. The police are there now.
Wait, he went after your family?
Dalo, everyone's outside.
Listen up! We're hitting a sweatshop on the waterfront. All his trucks moved to that place. It's how he makes his money. I want it burned to the ground. Siwa runs the operation. Put that hum, Gartan, in the shadow grave. Hey, don't turn my ear. It's over.
Winston, are you sure about this?
Of course I'm fucking sure.
Look, what's the chairman gonna say when he finds his warehouse floating in the ocean?
He's not gonna like it. But there's no way Dog Guys walks away from this.
So burn the warehouse, but take Suha alive. Put him to work for you, and give the chairman a bigger cut than he was getting from Dog Guys.
Okay, do it. Bring him alive.
Right, boss.
Get in.
Dog Guy's gotta know he fucked with the wrong people.
Yeah, no kidding.
We're short a gun. You're good with your hand, Shen. Let's see what you can do without iron.
Look, hold on. We shouldn't go in shooting anyone. There'll be workers in there. And we need Su while alive. He's worth a fortune.
Oh, we're going in shooting. This is Dog Guy's biggest moneymaker. They're not gonna give it up without a fight.
But you want me unarmed.
You're the new guy. Once you're inside, find your own gun and use it. Believe me, you better have some bodies on you before the night is over. I want to see proof that you're not a cop. Far as I'm concerned, there's only one test that matters.
So you want me to kill one of Dog Eyes' drug dealers to prove it? All right, it'll be my pleasure.
Here's the plan. Go to the back door. I'll look around. You wait for my signal to attack.
I know him.
Winston's gang!
You're coming with me.
Fuck you! You're not taking me alive!
Stop!
Yeah! Alright, light it up!
Ah!
Come on! Stop goddamn taking me!
Don't move!
Shit!
I said, don't move!
Fucking cops!
Let go of me!
Ah! Fuck!
Okay, I'm done.
Motherfucking me. From tonight on, your partnership with Dog Eyes is done. Take a ride. We can talk about the terms of your new partnership. You did good. Here, a little token of my respect. Keep this up and there's a lot more. I get the feeling things are looking up for the Water Street Boys.
Thanks, boss.
Hey, man. Look, I don't do this often. But, I'm sorry, I was wrong about you. You show your true colors tonight, brother.